그러니 우유 주세요.
우유?
우유.
냉장고에서 꺼내 먹어.
What did you say? That sounded hot.
No, it means like just take it out from the fridge. How'd you get up there?
가슴 우유 주세요.
What? Wait, no, before that, how do I go up? Oh, that's how you do it. Okay.
수고.
Where did you learn that?
괜찮아? From Google. 가슴 우유 주세요. 괜찮아? 뽀뽀 주세요. 괜찮아? 안 돼? There's parts of it I taught myself through Duolingo, and parts of it custom I just learned from Google.
Oh my god!
Is that the most proper word for boobies? Custom?
Yes?
Yes?
Question
okay.
mark?
Alright. I wanted you to teach me Korean anyway, so finally I'm getting my lesson.
Yeah.
라면 먹고 가래.
Yeah.
And then 가슴 우유 주세요.
No. Don't learn that one.
I will be forgiven because I am gaijin. I don't know what I'm saying.
I don't know. Why are you saying impossible?